So I'm proud to present now the fourth performance by the Portland Youth Philharmonic. It was played once in the 50s, once in the 60s, when it was also recorded by the orchestra, and finally once in the 70s, and we're happy to revive it for you today. Beijing Hutungs of Aaron Avshalomov.